again. Guess where I am? That's right, Taviana and the North Airfield. This time, I've just about come to the end of the game in night, and I'm going to hand this vehicle over. And it is a bit special as it's got Yoda GPS. First of all, I ask if anyone needs a pickup. This person replies, so I head to their location.
The third exit on the roundabout you must take. Left, you must keep. Your destination you have reached.
So it looks like the player Millie, the person that asked for a pickup, didn't want a pickup at all, just wanted to shoot at me. If you do notice where they shoot from, and you spot them, let me know, because I've watched this a number of times over and I never found out where they were. So I bring a map overview up here, showing the position I died. Travel north towards Kameni, that's where I respawn. About 15 minutes later, I was going to log out, but no, I fancy a little bit of revenge. Now, as tempting as it was just to shoot the first thing that I saw, I thought I'd try and approach this guy and talk to him. Initially, I didn't realise that my mic wasn't working, so that's why you can't hear my speech. Hi, dude, do you hear me? Are you friendly or what? Are you friendly? There's multiple occasions where I could have killed him, but he seems fairly harmless. He's popping Santa Claus zombies, so leave him to it. Two of them just got out of the Ural, coming this way. Now believe me, that removed a lot of pent-up anger and frustration from earlier, but it gets better. And the first person I shot, I didn't kill. It seems they've combat locked. I've only got 3 bullets left in the Enfield, so I'll swap it out for a Cobra. He's back. Time to go and have a word, I think. Now, the reason I don't kill him straight off is he's still on the loading screen, And I've had occasions where someone's killed me on a loading screen and I respawn back in, fully geared, but in a different location. So, that's the reason. And look who it is, Millie. The player that killed me earlier. Not only did you give bandits a bad name, you're a fucking combat logger.